Today's photo is from September the 29th, 2001. This game was played just 2 weeks after the 9/11 tragedy and was Clemson's first game since that fateful day. On this day in Atlanta, security getting into Bobby Dodd Stadium was some of the most intense we had seen at a football game ever. Quarterback Woodrow Dantzler dashed 11 yards on the second possession of the first overtime to lift 25th-ranked Clemson to a wild 47-44 win over number 11, Georgia Tech.